Hello, adventurers, and welcome to part two of our Yankee Hills, Switzerland Trail, and then this, the trip up Saxon Mountain from Georgetown, north to south. Now, normally this wouldn't suck so bad. However, there were some key errors that I made. First of which being wearing my winter riding jacket when it was 80 to 90 some odd degrees at around 2 p.m., come to find out, this jacket only has two vents in the front and two vents in the back. The second was underestimating my water intake, you know, given that first problem that I just mentioned, and pretty much sucking my 3-liter bladder dry by the end of this trip. Alright, enough of the backstory, on with the show. Or nightmare.
I guess that's why they say no trailers.
Sitting down on the tough stuff and deciding breathing is a bad thing, so I held my breath.
Thank you.
Doesn't sound great. Oh, happy feeling gone. No. Yeah. Steve said he almost went off the edge. Oh, by myself. Drone out and take a picture from the ledge. Oh shit, Steve! This uphill can stop at any f***ing time it pleases, please. Oh yeah, good point. Money's worth today.